Hello! And welcome to a review of the Lego Batman, DC Universe Superheroes, Catwoman's Catcycle City Chase! That's a mouthful. Yeah, anyways, it's this set. As you can see, it is unopened. I just bought it today. I also ordered another Lego Batman set, because it's been sold out for the last month, so I ordered it, and I'll get it in the mail in like a month, but yeah, whatever. So today, I will be doing stop motion build and review of this set for you. Hopefully it will be awesome, like they always are. So now, I'm going to open it. The side of the box. There's the back of the box. Let's push it back there so you can see. Yes, it's the back. There's the other side. Follow your advertisement. Or something, whatever that. That's not an advertisement. Your warnings! Whatever. So we'll push our finger into this and we'll open it. Oh! Wonderful. Directions. One big bag. And one little bag. And, oh, a big purple blob. And ladies and gentlemen, that is it. The box is empty. Everybody say bye-bye box. And let's get on to the stop motion build. Cause it starts tonight. That was like the hardest thing I ever stop motion built. I don't know why, but the motorcycle was like super hard because it wouldn't stay up, and then plus I didn't realize that it locked on to this black, the purple thing locked on to the black thing, so it went the whole time with the purple thing flipping back and forth on top. So if you're a moron like me, when you build this, purple thing snaps on to the black thing that the wheels are connected to. Yeah. And then, yeah, so I just had a real big pain with that. But whatever, it's all good. And, second of all, the directions are all jacked up. If you will allow me to show you, just a second. There was two spots where they messed up that I could find. See these directions. Look at step number 6. See the black circly thing right there? Look at step 7, it disappears. And step 8, it reappears again. And then, going on, step number 15, there's nothing in it. So I don't know if this is just my directions, or if that was like that for all the directions. And then plus the last page, they might have forgotten to add that in, at the last minute, because it doesn't tell me how to build the boxes. It does not tell you how to build those. I just had a guess. It's pretty hard. And then here's the little mini comic. There's how many pieces, all the pieces that came in it. There's a little mini comic. Catwoman's at some museum, and she swooshes in and steals the diamond, and oh no, there's Batman! And, she gets her whip on the light pole, and then falls off and lands on her motorcycle. Batman chases her on his jetpack. And oh! The video game! There's There's a video game coming! Oh! And then... there's those stupid things. In Lego Club... free! But whatever. And also, they charged me a highway robbery of $13 for this set. And it came with enough extra pieces to build the set over again, almost. If you're gonna come with so extra, I'd rather it took a dollar off and it didn't come with any extra pieces. But, whatever. And, so, here we are. Let's get on to the minifigures. First off is the Batman. Let's move him. So he's front and center with the camera, and he's a little slouched over because of his jetpack thing. So yes, here is the Batman. And, torso. Wait, first let me get this Batarang out of his hand. It only came with one of these Batarangs. Let me try to focus. So there's Batman, all his muscles, and his bat symbol, and his bat belt. And then for some reason he has blue underwear on the outside of his bat, I mean below his bat belt. So gray legs, gray chest, blue belt, blue underwear, I mean blue hands, blue cowl. And he has sweatband on, which makes his eyes white when his thing's on, so yeah. Flesh-colored head. There's him being Mr. Stern Bruce Wayne. And on the other side, there's him being, I'm gonna kill you, Bruce Wayne. Yeah. And then here's his backpack, jetpack thing. He comes with his bat wings if you just want that. And then the cane, and there's this whole apparatus you could have gotten. Which it actually came with like those Wolverine finger things. It actually came with two of those. So you can make a Wolverine if you want to. But yeah. And then, let me see, I can't remember if he has print. Yeah, he does have printing on his back. Like his back bones there. And then his utility belt goes around his waist. I mean his back. He's ditching his bat wings for now. And he's gonna go sit in the corner on top. And Catwoman came with one clear diamond. And, so yes, this is Catwoman. And, let me move my light so we can see Catwoman better. Let me move my camera too so we can see Catwoman even better. There's her torso, purple and black and gray, and she has like some this huge zipper on her front, and her belt goes around, no printing on her legs, then like the same backbone thingy that Batman has, purple and black and gray, and her cowl thingy. Then she has that side of her head when she has her mask on, and then she has a normal head. Which that is what they should have done with Batman. They should have had a head without his sweatband on, and they should have had a head with his sweatband on, but whatever. So there is the minifigures. Here is Catwoman's Catcycle. It's purple. It comes with her whip thingy. pretty basic. Wheels move and everything. Yeah. As you can see, it came with 5 brown boxes. And then there's the little lamppost and all that good stuff. This side does not have lights on it, but that does. It's held up by that wrench piece. And I guess that is a mailbox. And this right here, this is pretty cool. It's a Lego newspaper. Let me see if I can get it to where you can read it. The Lego News. And it came with 2 of those. Pretty cool. But so anyways, yes, that is the set. Oh, I forgot to read off what it says on the box. It is set number 6858, ages 5 to 12, comes with 89 pieces. The price is $12.99. There's the box. Thanks for watching this. Please comment and subscribe.